really interesting is how many spin-offs Happy Days actually had and how many spin-offs were contemplated. Don, weren't you and Anson, didn't you guys do an episode that was contemplated as a backdoor pilot?
Yeah, we did one, and we came close to doing, a show with Ralph and Potsie. I wasn't even sure I wanted to do that at the time, and I kind of was hesitating, and I wasn't sure. But then one of our other executive producers, Tom Miller, had a long talk with me and showed me the positives for doing it, and I agreed to do it. And we came this close to doing it. They were actually, I went to the scoring session where they were recording the theme song.
There was a theme song?
Yeah, well, they were recording it. I mean, they were that close to where we were going to do the show. And then at the 11th hour, I don't know what happened, Fred Silverman decided not to. And, people were thinking, I'd be all disappointed. But I wasn't, because, like I said, I had mixed feelings about doing that show, and I wanted to just stay where I was on Happy Days. And after doing the character for 7 years, I wound up not returning after the 7th season, when my contract was up, and because I thought it was time to move on. I didn't want to just get locked into playing that the rest of my life, so to speak.